Gwinnett County police say two people are dead in what appears to be a murder-suicide here in Lawrenceville. Investigators say it appears a woman was shot to death, a victim of the homicide, a man, the victim of a suicide. Police say both of them were related, but didn't say how. Right now, police aren't looking for any other suspects and are not releasing any names yet.